friends, business associates, and saxophonists around the world. In 1988, I met Dave Liebman and asked him to come down to our factory. Together, we designed the Dave Liebman model. I always did a Dave Liebman Model 1 and a Super Lieb Model 1.
Here's a short clip of Dave Liebman playing on the DL or Dave Liebman Model 1.